Mother Catherine McAuley was born 1787 in Dublin, Ireland, to James and Eleanor Conaway McAuley. She founded the Sisters of Mercy in 1831. The Sisters of Mercy were a congregation committed to serve the economically poor. She later, in December 12, 1831, she started the Religious Institute of the Sisters of Mercy. She died in 1841. In April 1990, she was declared venerable by Pope John Paul II.